just like the sound.
Kyle Hamilton just finds his way around the ball.
And he is so rangy. And he's big, of course. At 6'4", 220 pounds. He kind of reminds me of the old SC safety, Taylor Mays. He's huge. A little bit more fluid, though, and a little bit better speed.
Pass from the pocket, looks back and has a man, and now slows it to break up the play. Decent protection, ball out, catch made, nope. DB's on the field, Sharon Jones throws, second, and intercepted, it's the freshman,
why them niggas hand it defeats my noggin. If that ain't really your beat, stop siding. Say you try to run in these streets, stop hiding. Run it up.
Drop seven in coverage. Perkins flicks it in there. Kyle Hamilton, the freshman, comes up with his second interception. And the six you see in shot. Patterson bumped as he throws. Got under it. Intercepted. Kyle Hamilton goes down.
Run it up. So,
the face of Jordan Mason is Kyle Hamilton, outstanding sophomore from Atlanta, went to the Marist School. Kyle Hamilton was in the backfield immediately and takes down Gibbs. Last week the Irish back at safety. Third and 11. Cunningham throws, broken up. Kyle Hamilton. And he'll throw, and it's incomplete. And it is Hamilton in coverage.
About 100 piece. Put the paddock on my wrist, a masterpiece. Put some diamonds on her.
2-point conversion. Here's a pitch to Sanders on the end around. Oh boy, Kyle Hamilton throws him down to end that. Pressure comes. Travis fires. It's high. It's incomplete. Spring pressure. ETM tripped up by Kyle Hamilton at safety.
Second and 5, they pick up the pressure, ball deflected and intercepted, and Hamilton has the early takeaway.
Play, Notre Dame checks out. If you see Hamilton, he moves out to the outside, linebacker drops instead of blitzing, White gets a hand on the ball.
It's on the security, over the top pass to Rodgers for a tackle by Hamilton. First road start, so impressive, ETN. Speaking of impressive, Kyle Hamilton was reading, running, and stopping.
Walks it downfield, and that ball is intercepted. That is the All-American Kyle Hamilton.
Now my pockets look too stout. Never enough, man, I gotta go get some more. Sold enough gas to go buy me a Tesco. Now I'm on the charts, so I'm running up screens. My niggas still got what you need, though. Built my name from the ground, I ain't had no help. It's just me versus me.
White downfield, and Hamilton again coming over from that safety position and making the interception.
The opposite sideline. Look at the close. I mean, when the ball is in the air, he's on the near hash. Still has to go almost 20 yards to catch that football. Unbelievable. Look him turn on the Jets and track it. Never loses sight of the football. Knows where he's at on the field. Make sure he drags the toes. This young man is a playmaker.
Fourth and 2 from their own 33-yard line. Jordan Travis to pass. Has to have it. And instead it is intercepted.
I hear planes flying, crowds screaming, money counting chains, clinging shit. I guess that's how it sounds when you win. I ain't joking.
From midfield.
Like I'm kidding. I've been making life.
Deflected by Hamilton. Second sack of the season for Adam Elola. Here is that ball swing to Kenny Dorwood, the running back. Hamilton in space. Not a good one. On the run, Sheffield took a 34-yarder. Took it. That tonight. Fourth and 1, quick snap around the edge, and a stop as Milton Wright tried to get there, and Kyle Hamilton said no.
To Milton Wright. That shows the athleticism and the range that Kyle Hamilton brings to that defense. Not only a ball hawk in the middle of the field, but a guy in critical situations like that, instinctive, he's going to find a way to make the play.
6 of 7 since the stoppage with the injury, and the throw to the end zone is intercepted by Hamilton.
BMW. New deposit, I picked up another bag. Like, fuck it, I'ma count while I'm in it. I hear planes flying, crowds screaming, money counting chains, clanking shit. I guess that's how it sound when you win it. I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gonna drown when I'm in it.